An Humble ISD substitute teacher's out of a job after she's accused of washing a student's mouth out with soap.
The child's mom says the school wasn't immediately transparent about what happened. ABC 13's Alex Bozargian is joining us now live from Atascocita. And so, Alex, the mother says this was all actually caught on video.
Yes, and she says thank God that it was. Her 13-year-old daughter, Harmony, has Down syndrome, and her speaking ability is limited. She says that video very clearly shows the substitute teacher go up to Harmony with a napkin full of soap and shove it in her mouth. And according to the mom, this was all over something the sub thought her daughter said. Lachey Celestine says a school camera captured what will be a permanent stain on her memory.
You can't unsee that video. You really assaulted my baby to put soap in her mouth.
What Celestine is describing happened to her 13-year-old daughter, Harmony, at Cambridge School. A substitute teacher was overseeing her classroom Tuesday when Harmony asked a question.
She said, "What you doing?" And she has a speech impediment because she's Down syndrome. And the lady answered her, and then maybe about a few minutes later, my daughter said, "What's that?" And it wasn't as clear.
Humble ISD says the substitute teacher interpreted the phrase as a swear word. She then allegedly told Harmony to wash her mouth.
She told her, "Wipe your mouth." It's like, "No," fearfully, "No, wipe your mouth." And she's like, "No." So then she decided to take it upon herself, walk over to my baby and put the napkin full of soap into my baby's mouth. Yeah, my baby did. She did a motion like this.
This happened just before 10 a.m., according to the district, but Celestine says she wasn't informed until 1 p.m. that day. In an email to Celestine, the principal detailed the incident, saying, quote, "Harmony hit the substitute across the face to stop her from putting soap on her mouth. Then the substitute hit Harmony back." He then went on to write a paraprofessional in the classroom intervened by having the substitute leave the classroom, and she made sure Harmony was okay.
That video showed me she ran out of patience that day. And if you don't have patience to work in a classroom with special needs kids or disabled kids or kids, period, you need to find you another profession.
The teacher is no longer employed with Humble ISD per the district.
I sent her to school to be safe. I'm her protector. So when I take her to school, it's like, tag you in. It's time for you to start protecting. And she wasn't.
In a statement, the district says they're shocked and outraged. They say they've reported this to Child Protective Services, and Humble ISD police are investigating. Right now, we're not naming the teacher because she hasn't been charged with a crime. But the district does tell us she has tons of experience and she's a veteran. They do plan to prepare a report and send it to the Texas Education Agency.